Over here! The Fel Dragon Shard is nearby.
I'm glad you can tell where they are, Vale. I can't really sense them myself.
Hold on. I see people. It looks like...
Yes. Zephia and Gris. They must be guarding the shard. Are you going to be okay?
If I'm going to stop Papa, then I can't avoid this. Sooner or later, I have to face them. Let's go.
All right.
Zephia! Gris!
My lady, we have been awaiting your arrival. Oh, I see. It's you again. And from the looks of it, the other Lady Vale is no longer with us. She's... gone?
That's right.
Wormed your way back in, huh? I never thought you'd come out on top, defect.
Stop calling her that. No one will speak that way about Vale ever again.
You!
Hey, whoa! What's this? Aren't you dead?
I have become an emblem. By the power of all the emblem rings, so I can save this world.
We're here to stop Papa. Both of you, please, step out of the way.
And let you through? I think not. Lord Sombron is opening the portal to other worlds. We're here to protect this shard. Not even our Lady Vale could command us to step aside.
Then you're prepared to die.
You mean to kill us, Lady Vale? Oh, what a sad turn of events. Even after I doted upon you, cared for you as if you were my own.
It used to make me happy when you said things like that. But I know they're lies. Now, you're just two of Papa's followers. Enemies to defeat. That's all.
Why are you singling us out? There were four of us.
Mavir was my knight. Marnie too. I've been told. She died trying to save me. Why did you kill her? I didn't even get to tell her goodbye.
I took Marnie into my family. I looked after her. What did I get in return? Betrayal.
How can you call the Four Hounds family? Treating them so... viciously.
Because I loved them. When children stray, one must punish them. Or worse, as needed.
That isn't real love.
Oh, is that right? And maybe I've never known real love. I know my own heart and my own thoughts. That's all that's important to me. But we'll never see eye to eye. Not in a thousand years. I serve Lord Sombra. I've done so for a very long time. Fully committed to anything he needs.
I got no plans to switch sides. Not even if we lose. Got it?
I see. I suppose this is goodbye then. I'm sorry to say. We've got no other choice but to fight them.
Are you sure?
They're not listening. If only they would leave for their own sakes, but they want to fight. We need to stop Papa. That means I have to put them behind me. It's about time I do.
Tiki!
Leave it to me!
We have to defeat Zephia and Gris. Then, we can break the shard.
What was that?
Those two. It must be their doing. They can attack using the shard. And I'm sure they'll do it again.
Very well.
For all our sake!
Yeah!
Thank you.
You got it!
I'll go first.
I look forward to this day.
Count on me.
Here we go! Yes. Please? Allow your soul the rest it deserves. Allow me. I've got this. I won't forget you.
No mistakes.
The choice is yours.
Let's do this! Let's go!
Tell me what to do. For you, anything. I will protect you.
Let's go. Stand down or perish.
Me?
How do I look? No hesitation!
Mistakes. No one desires war. Here it comes! Why do we repeat our mistakes?
Retreat isn't an option. I will die if I must to protect the Shard.
You? That's crazy talk. If anyone's dying today, I've got first dibs. Besides, we'll fling these babies at him till nothing's left but bone shard.
I am guided by the emblems.
If this love is a crime,
desires war.
that was a fierce battle.
Why do we repeat our mistakes?
Dream well.
I owe you one. I'm here!
My turn!
My turn. I will win. I'll help.
I've had enough.
No one desires war.
We shall not fall to the enemy.
Great help. Thank you, Divine One.
angry!
Deserves. I want to help you.
Pathetic. I am guided by the emblems. My resolve is unchanged.
You, Divine One. I am guided by the emblems.
What good fortune!
Me first!
Now I'm ignorant. Remember this.
You'll see what I'm made of.
Live as a hound, die as a hound.
Cute again. How cute am I?